you know that the average American makes 11 moves in their lifetime? And that in one five-year period, more than 46% of Americans change their address. That's a lot of relocation. So if you're packing up, you're not alone. And if you're selling your family's biggest investment, you'll want to keep a few things in mind that will help your real estate agent help you. The most important is setting the price. Of course, you want to get the most for your home. An experienced real estate agent knows your market and your neighborhood. Trust them to find the figure that will attract buyers and get your home sold fast. Then clear the clutter. Pack it up or get rid of it. Put away family photos and knickknacks. Buyers like to be able to picture themselves in the house, and not everyone might appreciate Uncle Bob's hunting trophy or your extensive science fiction collection. Make it shine. A clean house shows better and looks bigger. Brighten things up by increasing the wattage of your light bulbs. Just be safe, though, and make sure that you don't exceed the recommended maximum. Finally, update. Change out old carpet and outdated lighting fixtures. One of the least expensive changes is a new neutral coat of paint. Sellers that spruce up can get thousands more at the closing table, and that's really what it's all about, getting the most return on your family's biggest investment.